Welcome to a lesson on how to determine volume in cubic feet and cubic yards. We're given a basement for a 30 foot by 40 foot house is to be dug at a depth of 7 feet. We are asked how many cubic yards of earth need to be hauled away, assume the surface of the ground is level. We can model the amount of earth that needs to be hauled away using this rectangular solid where the dimensions are 30 feet by 40 feet by 7 feet. We will first determine the volume in cubic feet using the volume formula, volume equals length times width times height. Then we will convert this volume to cubic yards. So the volume in cubic feet is equal to 30 feet times 40 feet times 7 feet. The volume is equal to 8,400 cubic feet. And now to answer the question, we convert 8,400 cubic feet to cubic yards. First, we write this volume as a fraction with a denominator of 1. Next, we multiply by a unit fraction. They'll convert cubic feet to cubic yards. And because we have cubic units here, we will need 3 conversion factors using the conversion 1 yard equals 3 feet in order for feet cubed or cubic feet to simplify out. To begin building the unit fraction, we know we must have feet in the denominator, and therefore we have yards in the numerator. Because the conversion is 1 yard equals 3 feet, one conversion factor is 1 yard divided by 3 feet. But notice how this will not simplify out feet cubed. This will only simplify out one factor of feet. We need 2 more of these conversion factors to have a total of 3 conversion factors so that we have feet cubed in the denominator. Notice by forming the unit fraction with 3 conversion factors, we now have feet cubed in the denominator as well as the numerator. So the units of feet cubed simplify to 1. Also notice how we're left with yards times yards times yards, which does give us the correct units of cubic yards. Multiplying, we have 8,400 divided by 3 times 3 times 3, which equals 27. Notice we have an improper fraction. This does simplify because 8,400 and 27 share a common factor of 3. So let's first simplify this by dividing the numerator and denominator by 3. This gives us a simplified improper fraction of 2,800 divided by 9 cubic yards. Let's also express this as a mixed number. To convert the improper fraction to a mixed number, we divide. So we have 2,800 divided by 9. We first determine how many 9s in 28, which is 3. 3 times 9 is 27. We subtract. The difference is 1. Bring down the next digit. Determine how many 9s in 10, which is 1. 1 times 9 is 9. We subtract. The difference is 1. Bring down the next 0. Determine how many 9s in 10, which is 1. 1 times 9 is 9, subtract, the difference is 1. So because the remainder is 1, the quotient is 311 and 1/9. Which means 8,400 cubic feet is equal to 311 and 1/9 cubic yards. I hope you found this helpful.